name is Dustin Litvak, and I am the head coach of the Los Angeles Water Polo Club, and we have with us our under 17 boys team. We've been to a lot of places. It's going to be difficult to remember all of them, but we came in and we went to the Ferrari Museum, and then off to our hotel, and I'm probably going to pronounce everything incorrectly, but it's Montecine Terme, Montecatini Terme, and then we played in Empoli and Certaldo. We've also been to Pisa and to Florence. We were in Florence for a while. All these places were great. After that, to Bergamo, and also here in Como, of course. You know, every place we visited has been amazing. Great sights to see. The boys love the food, the gelato, the pizza, everything else. All the food at the hotels have been great. Ariella, our guide, and our bus drivers have all been great. It's nice to have, you know, private guides everywhere we go, so we don't get lost, and we always know, you know, the daily plan for the next day. So the days have been long, but I think we're seeing everything that the cities that we've been to have to offer. The boys are really enjoying the different cathedrals and monuments. The teams that we've played against have been very welcoming, especially in Empoli. Very nice, treated us to a big pizza dinner and other food items as well. So everything's been great, fantastic. So yeah, I contacted Marco and Dream Team Sports probably in February, and him and Rafaela have been very great at responding to my emails. This is our first time using this company, so very appreciative of how informative they've been and you know, keeping us posted all the time on the changes and setting up the itinerary. I understand this is the first time they've worked with water polo, so I think it's been great. I think, you know, we're learning a lot about the culture in the area, and I think they're learning a lot about water polo, so I think, you know, everything here has been great, and I would definitely recommend it, but I'm sure it will always get better as they understand the sport and our needs, and we understand, you know, this area better. But yes, it's been fantastic, and I would recommend it.